Hey guys, welcome to another computer graphics tutorial. Guys, before starting with the tutorial, I would like to request you to subscribe to my channel. Second thing you do is that you watch this video completely so that you understand the complete explanation. And third thing, make sure that if you understand this concept and like this video, please hit that like button. It only helps the other students who are going to start watching this video understand that this is a genuine video. Okay, so please make sure that you do all these three things. Watch this video till the end, and if you liked it, please subscribe. So let's get started today. We'll be learning about flood fill algorithm, a tutorial by QuickCS. So let's get started. First, we'll learn the basic concept. So flood fill algorithm is useful in cases where there is no single color boundary. Okay, that is if the polygon has multicolored boundary. Okay, in flood fill algorithm, instead of filling color till you encounter a specific boundary color, what you do is you fill the default color, that is the interior pixel which has a default color. You replace that with your fill color. It is used in the bucket fill tool. Whenever you use paint, you must have filled any object like with closed boundary. Like suppose you have drawn a circle, you must have filled it with the bucket of paint. Okay, so in that tool it is used. So for that we use the flood fill algorithm. Now what is the algorithm? This is the algorithm: flood fill, the node from where you are going to start, then the target color, that is the color that you are going to find, that is the basic default color, what is there inside for the interior pixels, and third one is the replacement color, that is the color that you want to change, or the color that you want to change to. Okay, first step is if target color is equal to replacement color, return. So that is all, it means that you have already filled this color, so you return. Then second one is if the color of the node is not equal to target color, return. Okay, so what that means is if the pixel is of boundary color, then also you return. And third one is set the color of node to replacement color. So if these two cases are not true, then obviously the third color, third case will be true, which is the target color is the current color of the node. Okay, so what you do is you set it with the replacement color. Then again you do these four steps. This is for our four pixel method. Okay, so perform flood fill one step to the south of the node. What you do to the pixel that is at the south, that is below, target color, you find if it is target color, and then you put the replacement color, that is replace it with the replacement color. Next step is one step to the north of the node, that is the pixel that is above your current node, or that is the node where you started, that you replace the target color with the replacement color. Third one is to the west, that is you find the pixel which is to the west of the first pixel that you started with. Okay, and if there is target color in that pixel, then you replace it with the replacement color. And fourth step is towards the east. Okay, that is on the right hand side. If that pixel towards the right is of the target color, you replace the color with the replacement color. After all these four steps are done, then you return. So this is the algorithm for flood fill with four pixel method. Okay, now methods of implementation, there are two methods. Okay, for flood fill algorithm, again just like our boundary fill algorithm. If you have not seen boundary fill algorithm, make sure that you watch it. I have made a video on this, I'll put the link in the description below. Okay, so there are two methods: four connected pixel, eight connected pixel. So just now I told you and explained you that algorithm, it was for the four connected method. Okay, now four connected method, what happens is in four connected pixel method, you check four pixels adjacent to the current pixel, namely towards the north, that is top, towards the south, that is bottom, towards the west, that is left, and towards the east, that is right. So you fill the areas with four connected pixel method by following these steps. Step one is first initialize the four values, namely x, comma y, comma fill color and default color. Okay, where x and y are coordinates positions of the initial interior pixel where we start the flood fill algorithm, and fill the color, fill color is the color that we want to fill. Okay, default color is the default color of the interior pixel, that is from where we start. Step two is if the color of the node is not equal to default color, you return. Okay, so let's say if the color of the node is not equal to default color, that is it can be either our boundary color, okay, or our replacement color, or yeah, fill color. Step three is set the color of the node to replacement color. Okay, so if neither of these two conditions are this thing fulfilled, that it means that your interior pixel has our default color. So what you do is you change it to replacement color or the fill color. Set the color of the node to the south of the node with the replacement color. That is, first you start with, you can go in any order, it doesn't matter actually, but this is the four connected method. So you fill the pixels that are towards the south, north, east and west, okay? And once these are done, you exit, that is step 8. Now what is the problem in four connected method? There is a problem in this technique that all the pixels are not filled. For example, let's see over here, okay? So we start from this interior pixel, you fill the color by checking, wait, you check, is this, when we start, this is this color default color, that is white in our case? Yes. So you fill in. Now towards the north we check, okay, is this default color? Yes. So replace, again replace, again replace, again replace. So all the four connected pixels you have replaced, but there are still interior pixels which are having the default color. So this is the problem with the four connected method. Now what is the solution for this? Eight connected method is the solution. To solve this problem that occur in four connected pixel method, a new method was introduced called eight connected pixel. So in eight connected pixel method, we, instead of filling just four adjacent pixel, we also fill the adjacent diagonal pixel position, such as x plus 1 comma y plus 1. So what that pixels mean is, say this is x comma y, okay, this is x plus 1 comma y, correct? Now over here, what is this? X plus 1 comma y plus 1. So this is the pixel that is x plus 1 comma y plus 1. So similarly we fill all the diagonal positions, okay? So that is called 8 connected pixel. Why? Because we are filling total 8 connected pixels, okay, connected to the original pixel. So how this method works is, you start with the initial node, you check whether it is of default color, yes, replace, then top, bottom, left, right, you do this. Now you do diagonals also, over here, over here, over here and over here. So now all the pixels are filled. So this is the reason, major reason, that problem we had in four connected, that was not all pixels were getting filled. So that's why this eight connected pixel method was found. So that's it for today, guys. Guys, if you have any doubt, I mean any doubt, feel free to ask them in the comment section below. Again, if you have watched this video for so long, thank you very much, okay? Make sure that you share this video with your friends if they are going through some trouble understanding this concept, okay? So feel free to share it, like this video. Any doubt, ask them in the comment section below. Thank you.